15 years have passed since our adventures with Rulo. Our little robot is now a reputed history professor. He still lives in Mechanic Town, but he travels often to Trampoline to hold courses for the students there. He leads a quiet life, but he is unhappy with the way the land of fun has been run. All the challenges of his children appear to be repeating with each generation. Mr. Cobble is in office for the fourth straight term, and he's getting ready for a fifth. Corruption has spread. The resources of the land have been spent inefficiently, and freedom of speech is under siege. Nowadays, the name of the land seems senseless. Looking through his childhood photo album, Rulo remembers the impact that he had when he spoke from the heart to the people of the land. Going deeper in his memories, he recalls standing together with his friends against Vandal, as well as the countless times he had to surpass the negative influence of Mr. Cobble. Back then, he managed to get through all the challenges. Today, there's no one standing anymore against injustice. Something, he whispers to himself, has to be done. All those who want to run for the top office of the land have to announce their candidacy by the start of summer. Today is the last day for entering the race, and it looks like Mr. Cobble will have a clear path for a new term. And how could the outcome be any different if he is the only one who is running? The vote will be a formality. At the last moment, Rulo enters the office of the land and announces that he will run against Mr. Cobble. Shocked by Rulo's announcement, the people of the Land of Fun become interested in this campaign. For the first time in years, the people will have a real debate and a genuine political confrontation. Mr. Cobble's victory is not a sure thing anymore. Pressed by the circumstances, Mr. Cobble promises he will introduce new reforms. But Rulo dismantles the lies by reminding everyone of how corruption pillaged all public resources. Certainly a change is needed, Rulo tells everyone. In the end, confronted with the reality of his own corruption and the failure of captured institutions, Mr. Cobble loses the election. Equipped with a solid development strategy and supporting justice and equality before the law, Rulo voices the discontent of the people living in the land and wins a term to bring the Land of Fun back to life. What inspired Rulo to get involved? The adventures of his childhood helped him understand that you can always help your community by standing against injustice, by speaking the truth, and by working together with others to help solving problems. What do you believe? What inspired Rulo? What went wrong in the Land of Fun? What thoughts do you have on getting involved in the community and the region in which you live?